it's going to sound very strange, but when I found out that I had stage 4 cancer, there was a hair of relief because I could stop worrying about it. That feeling of that never-ending pit in your stomach, knowing that that's always a possibility. So my odds of the cancer coming back, I was told, were 5 to 10%. We did a double mastectomy just to make sure. I was offered a lumpectomy in the beginning. We did 4 rounds of chemo instead of 6. I was on certain medication that had been shown in studies that would increase your odds of staying in remission and then being cancer-free. Time and time again, I was doing everything I was supposed to. And so, yes, there is this mixture of relief, and I've never heard anybody else say that, so I might be considered a little nuts by saying that, but I didn't have to worry about it anymore. It's like, okay, I don't feel crazy for fearing that it was going to come back terminal, because it has, so I can put that to the side now and worry about what I'm supposed to be worrying about.